टेस्ट नंबर सिक्स पार्ट वन, टेस्ट नंबर सिक्स पार्ट वन, सी क्वेश्चन नंबर 46। इन क्वेश्चन नंबर 46 इनिशियली फोर मोल्स ऑफ ए एंड फोर मोल्स ऑफ बी आर गिवन। ए प्लस बी चेंजेस इनटू सी प्लस डी, इनिशियल मोल्स आर गिवन 4 and 4, सो सी एंड डी आर 0। एट इक्विलिब्रियम 4 minus x मोल्स ऑफ ए एंड 4 minus x मोल विल बी बी, देन एक्स मोल्स ऑफ सी विल फॉर्म एंड एक्स मोल्स ऑफ डी विल फॉर्म। एट इक्विलिब्रियम 2 moles of C and D are formed. 2 moles of C and D are formed. So X equal to 2. So X is equal to 2. So at equilibrium KC will be concentration of C, concentration of D divided by concentration of A into concentration of B. So KC will be equal to 2 into 2 upon 4 minus 2 into 4 minus 2. So it is equal to 4 by 4, that is equal to 1. So KC is equal to 1. So question number 46, option A is correct. See question number 47. Question number 47. What is given there? The value of equilibrium constant. As we know the range for equilibrium constant, when KC minus 3 tends to minus 3 to 10 to the power 3, then the system is in equilibrium. When the value of KC is more than 10 to the power 3, then mostly products are formed. Then mostly product form is dominating. While the KC is less than 10 to the power minus 3, then mostly reactants. So reactant will be dominating form. And in the given question, the value of KC is equal to 1.6 into 10 to the power 12, which is far greater than 10 to the power 3. It means reaction contains mostly products. Mostly product form. So question number 47, option C is correct. See question number 48. In question number 48, what is given? 3 reactions are given. N2 plus 3S2 changes into twice of NS3. And equilibrium constant is given K1. Second reaction, N2 plus O2 gives 2NO. Equilibrium constant is given K2. And third reaction, H2 plus half O2 gives H2O. Equilibrium constant is K3. And the required reaction for the equilibrium constant we are calculating is 2NH3 plus 5 by 2 O2 gives 2NO plus 3 moles of H2O. As there are 3 moles of water, so multiply the equation third with 3. Then K3 becomes K3 cube. And K3 becomes K3 cube. And add equation third with equation 2. And add equation third and 2. On adding equation 3 and 2. And subtract equation 1. Then we get the required answer K2 raised to the power K3 raised to the power 3 into K2 divided by K1. So question number 48, option B is correct. See question number 49. Question number 49, what is given? AB plus CD forms AD plus BC. Initial moles are given 1 mole of each compound, so 1 1 0 0. At equilibrium it will be 1 minus x 1 minus x x and x. As we know that 3 by 4 mole each of reactant ABCD is converted into AD and BC, so at equilibrium it will be 1 minus 3 by 4 1 minus 3 by 4 and 3 by 4 and 3 by 4. So KC will be equal to 3 by 4 into 3 by 4 divided by 1 by 4 into 1 by 4. In cancellation, we get KC equal to 9. So, question number 49, option D is correct. See question number 50. Question क्वेश्चन नंबर 15, क्वेश्चन नंबर 50, व्हाट इज गिवन? अ मिक्सचर ऑफ 0.3 मोल्स ऑफ H2, अ मिक्सचर ऑफ 0.3 मोल्स ऑफ H2 एंड 0.3 मोल्स ऑफ I2. सो H2 एंड I2 मिक्सचर गिव्स 2HI एंड इनिशियल मोल्स आर गिवन 0.3 एंड 0. एट इक्विलिब्रियम इट विल बी 0.3 माइनस x, 0.3 माइनस x एंड इट इज 2x. बट द रिएक्शन इज टेकिंग प्लेस इन अ 10 लीटर फ्लास्क. सो कॉन्सेंट्रेशन विल बी 0.3 माइनस x, नंबर ऑफ मोल्स डिवाइडेड बाय वॉल्यूम, नंबर ऑफ मोल्स डिवाइडेड बाय वॉल्यूम, नंबर ऑफ मोल्स डिवाइडेड बाय वॉल्यूम. एज द वैल्यू ऑफ इक्विलिब्रियम कॉन्स्टेंट इज ऑल्सो गिवन, द वैल्यू ऑफ इक्विलिब्रियम कॉन्स्टेंट इज 64. सो Kc इज गिवन 64. सो Kc विल बी इक्वल टू 2x बाय 10 स्क्वायर डिवाइडेड बाय 0.3 माइनस बाय 10 स्क्वायर. ऑन सॉल्विंग वी गेट द वैल्यू ऑफ x दैट इज इक्वल टू 0.24. व्हेन x इज 0.24 वी आर लुकिंग फॉर द अमाउंट ऑफ I2 अनरिएक्टेड. I2 अनरिएक्टेड अमाउंट विल बी 0.3 माइनस x दैट इज इक्वल टू 0.3 माइनस 0.3 माइनस 0.24 दैट इज इक्वल टू 0.06. सो दैट मच अमाउंट ऑफ I2 इज अनरिएक्टेड. सो क्वेश्चन नंबर 50, ऑप्शन बी इज करेक्ट. सी क्वेश्चन नंबर 51. इन क्वेश्चन नंबर 51 व्हाट इज गिवन? द रिएक्शन गिवन H2 गैस प्लस CO गैस चेंजेस इनटू CO2 गैस चेंजेस CO गैस एंड प्लस वाटर गैस एंड इनिशियल मोल्स आर गिवन इक्वल फॉर इनिशियल कॉन्सेंट्रेशंस आर इक्वल फॉर H2 एंड CO2 दैट इज 1:1 वी आर टेकिंग इनिशियली. एट इक्विलिब्रियम 1 माइनस x इट ऑल्सो 1 माइनस x इट इज x एंड इट इज x. एज वी नो दैट डेल्टा एन जी फॉर दिस रिएक्शन इज 0 एंड नंबर ऑफ मोल्स ऑन द प्रोडक्ट साइड इज ऑल्सो 2 एंड रिएक्टेंट साइड ऑल्सो 2 गैसियस मोल्स. सो एन जी इज 0. एच के पी इक्वल टू के सी इंटू R2 की पावर डेल्टा एन जी. When delta NG is zero, it means KP will be equal to KC. So KC for this reaction is X square upon 1 minus X square. And it is same as the value of KP. So question number 51, option A is correct. See question number 52. In question number 52, what is given? Gaseous reaction is given when carbon dioxide is changing into carbon monoxide and oxygen gas. 2 moles of CO2 changes into 2 moles of carbon monoxide plus O2. And their pressures are also given. Their equilibrium pressures are given. 0.6 for CO2 and 0.4 for CO and 0.2 for ATM. As we know that KP for this reaction will be partial pressure of CO square into partial pressure of O2 divided by partial pressure of CO2 square. Now putting the values 0.4 into 0.4 into 0.2 divided by 0.6 square. On solving we get the value of KP is 0.089. See question number 52, option A is correct. See question number 53. In question number 53, what is given out there? For which of the following reaction KP is not equal to KC? For which of the following reaction KP is not equal to KC? As we know that KP equal to, by relation KP equal to KC R2 to the power delta NG. When delta NG is not equal to 0, then KP will be not equal to KC. And if we look towards reaction A, in option A, 2 moles of carbon solid plus O2 gas changes into 2 moles of CO2 gas. As delta NG for this reaction is 2 minus 1, that is 1. So KP for this reaction will be not equal to KC. So question number 53, option A is correct. See question number 54. In question number 54, what is given out there? For the reaction, which of the following statement is not true? The reaction given out there is CH4 plus 2 moles of O2 gas gives CO2 gas, and plus 2 moles of H2O liquid. As we know that Kc for this reaction, as liquid part is not included in the Kc, so it will be concentration of CO2 divided by concentration of CH4 into concentration of O2 square. So question number 54. In question number 54, what is given out there? The equilibrium constant. The equilibrium constant for the reaction is given by concentration of CO2 divided by concentration of CH4 into O2. It means question number 54, option B is not true, as the equilibrium constant for this reaction is this one. So question number 54, option B is correct. See question number 55. In question number 55, what is given there? In question 55, it is given there the reaction C2H6 is changing into C2H4 and plus H2. All these are gaseous, and also it is given, it is placed in a flask at 4 atm pressure. So initial pressure is also given. Initial pressure is 400. At equilibrium it will be 4 minus x and x and x. As we know that Kp for this reaction is the Kp for this reaction is 0.04. So it is equal to partial pressure of C2H4 into partial pressure of H2 divided by partial pressure of C2H6. So 0.04 equal to x into x upon 4 minus x. On solving x, we get the value of x is 0.38. So the value of x is 0.38. So partial pressure of C2H6 will be, partial pressure of C2H6 will be equal to how much? 4 minus x, that is 4 minus 0.38. So it is equal to 3.62 atm. So the question number 655, option B is correct. Option B is correct, 3.6. See question number 56. In question number 56, what is given there? In question number 56, it is given the value of Kp for this reaction. 2H2S gas changes into 2H2 gas and plus S2 gas. And Kp for this reaction is also given, that is equal to 1.2 into 10 to the power minus 2. So Kp for this reaction is also given. And temperature is also given there. Temperature is 106.5 degrees Celsius. As we know that delta Ng for this reaction is 3 minus 2, that is equal to 1. So Kp equal to Kc R to the power delta Ng. Kp equal to Kc R T raised to the power 1. So in this case, as we know, the value of Kp is more than Kc, because Kc will be equal to Kp divided by R into T. Kc will be Kp divided by R into T. So the value of Kc will be less than Kp. So the value of Kc will be less than Kp. And the value of Kp given in this reaction is 1.2 into 10 given minus 2. So question number 56, option B is correct. Option B is correct for question number 56. See question number 57. In question number 57, what is given there? Which of the following statement is correct for a reversible process in a state of equilibrium? As we know that delta G is equal to delta G naught plus 2.303 RT log of Kc. At equilibrium, the value of delta G is equal to 0. So delta G naught will be equal to minus 2.303 into RT log of Kc. So question number 57, option C is correct. सी क्वेश्चन नंबर 58. इन क्वेश्चन नंबर 58 व्हाट इज गिवन आउट देयर, व्हाट इज द इफेक्ट ऑफ इंक्रीजिंग प्रेशर ऑन द डिसोसिएशन ऑफ PCl5 अकॉर्डिंग टू रिएक्शन. एज वी नो दैट PCl5 इज डिसोसिएटिंग इनटू PCl3 गैस एंड प्लस Cl2 गैस. नंबर ऑफ मोल्स ऑफ गैस ऑन रिएक्टेंट साइड इज इक्वल टू 1, व्हाइल द नंबर ऑफ मोल्स ऑफ प्रोडक्ट इन गैसेस स्टेट इज 2. सो एज वी नो दैट ऑन इंक्रीजिंग प्रेशर, ऑन इंक्रीज इन प्रेशर द रिएक्शन शिफ्ट टुवर्ड्स लेस नंबर ऑफ मोल्स, टुवर्ड्स लेस नंबर ऑफ गैसियस मोल्स, लेस नंबर ऑफ गैसियस मोल्स. सो लेस नंबर ऑफ गैसियस मोल्स आर ऑन रिएक्टेंट साइड. सो डायरेक्शन ऑफ रिएक्शन इज बैकवर्ड डायरेक्शन. सो डायरेक्शन इज बैकवर्ड डायरेक्शन. इट मीन्स डिसोसिएशन ऑफ PCl5 decreases as when reaction goes in backward direction, the formation of PCl5 occurs. So on increasing pressure, dissociation of PCl5 decreases. So question number 58, option A is correct. See question number 59. In question number 59, what is given out there? When I2 gas changes into 2I, and also delta H for this reaction, is 150 kilojoule. As we know that when delta H is positive, means endothermic reaction. It means for endothermic reaction, increase in temperature will favor the reaction. Increase in temperature will favor the reaction in forward direction. So question number 59. Shift the equilibrium in forward direction will increase in temperature. So question number 59, option A is correct. If the reaction is exothermic, then increase in temperature will favor the reaction in backward direction. So question number 59, option A is correct. See question number 60. In question number 60, what is given out there? In question number 60, the reaction given is PCl3 gas plus Cl2 gas gives PCl5 gas. The reaction of equilibrium can be shifted to the right. It means we are looking for forward direction. As we noted, Kc for this reaction is concentration of PCl5 divided by concentration of Cl2 to concentration of PCl3. On increasing the concentration of Cl2 at constant volume. When concentration of Cl2 is increased, then Kc will not be Kc, then it is equal to Qc. When the value of Cl2 increases, then the value of Qc decreases. It means Qc is less than Kc. It means we have to increase Qc to make it equal to Kc to attain the equilibrium back. It means when Qc is increasing to attain equilibrium and become equal to Kc, means the reaction shift in forward direction. So increasing the concentration of reactant will move the reaction in forward direction. So question number 60, option C is correct.